knives from the street. Sonny Khan tweeted, no excuses, there's never a reason to carry a knife. Anyone who does will be caught, and they will feel the full force of the law. Greg.
Yeah, are they going to blame it on the Cutlery and Allied Trade Research Association?
They're trying to figure it out.
I can't zoom in like you.
It's crazy.